Continuing with the AGIL, this is a system, let's say, these are the imperatives for the functioning of any system. These are the, let's say, four words, AGIL, adaptation, goal attainment, integration, and latency. The four functional characteristics are in all action systems. So all human systems need to accomplish these four systems for its survival. So if we see that society is a system, then we can expect that these, let's say, four units are necessary for the functioning of the societal system. So agar society ke system ki hum dekhein, to maybe there are different social institutions which have to perform different functions. Ab in functions mein agar baat karein, to baat aati hai economy ki, aur society is composed of human beings. To is ka ek system bana hai jisme economy bhi aati hai, that's a political system bhi aata hai, cultural system bhi aata hai, aur maybe let's say legal system bhi aata hai. To usme baat ho rahi hai ke let us see how these social institutions let's say work as part of this AGIL framework. To usme pehli baat aa rahi hai jahan hum adaptation ki baat karte hain, to the economy performs this function by adapting society to the environment. Society hai, for its survival, it has to get some food, it has to get some shelter, it has to get some other needs. Aur ye society hai jo physical environment mein reh rahi hai. To iski survival ke liye economy has to adapt itself according to the environment as well as needs of the society. So the economy adapts to the environment. Ab wahan par un environment mein agriculture ho sakti hai, nahi ho sakti, kis kisam ki agriculture ho sakti hai, seasons kya hai, crops kya ho sakti hai, aur wo crops jo hain, those will be in accordance with the needs of the society. Dusri baat hai goal attainment. The political system performs this function. So there are maybe some decision making has to be made with respect to the mobilization of the resources and energies to attain those goals. So who has the power to, let's say, who has the power to take these decisions and then to establish the priorities? Uske baad baat aati hai goal integration ki. The social system copes through social control. Ab isme coordination ki baat aati hai, integration ki baat aati hai, overcoming the conflicts ki baat aati hai. To ye sari cheeze jo hain, ye legal institutions try to sort out these differences and these conflicts so that the whole system, the whole society functions, operates, let's say, smoothly. Then we look at the cultural system. Now this performs the latency function. Latent pattern maintenance and tension management. So actors jo hai, your different functionaries jo hain, your individuals jo hain, they have to play the role, they have to be motivated to take certain actions, and for the maintenance of the, let's say, whole system, they have to be provided with mechanisms with respect to the tension management, with respect to the conflict management, and this function is performed by, let's say, this institution. Aur isme bada important role jo play kar sakte hain wo humari family hai, wo humara school hai, wo humara religion hai, aur ye jo तीनों जो इंस्टीट्यूशंस की बात की है, मैंने फैमिली की बात की है, थ्रू दीज इंस्टीट्यूशंस वी ट्राई टू इनकलकेट द नॉर्म्स ऑफ द सोसाइटी इन द पर्सनैलिटीज ऑफ द इंडिविजुअल्स, एंड दीज आर ट्रांसमिटेड फ्रॉम वन जनरेशन टू अनदर जनरेशन. हियर वी look at these four systems, the structure of general action system. Economy hai, then polity hai, then the social system hai, then cultural system hai. Maybe this is more like a pictorial description of the whole discussion.